Hey everyone, and welcome to Spot Guinea Pig. My name is Emma, and today I'm going to be talking about how to feed your guinea pig the best and healthiest diet. Guinea pigs are herbivores, which means they eat only plants. Their diet should be made up of hay, fresh vegetables, and a small amount of pellets. Hay is the most important part of a guinea pig's diet. It should make up about 80% of their food intake. Hay is high in fiber, which helps to keep their digestive system healthy. It also helps to wear down their teeth, which are constantly growing. When choosing hay for your guinea pig, make sure it is fresh and green. Avoid hay that is yellow or brown, as this is old and may not be nutritious. Fresh vegetables should be offered to your guinea pig once a day. They should be washed thoroughly before feeding. Some good vegetables for guinea pigs include romaine lettuce, red and green leaf lettuces, mustard or turnip greens, kale, broccoli, bell peppers, carrots, zucchini. Pellets are a good source of vitamins and minerals, but they should only be given to guinea pigs in moderation. About 1/4 cup of pellets per day is sufficient for most guinea pigs. When choosing pellets for your guinea pig, make sure they are high in fiber and low in sugar. There are a few foods that you should avoid feeding to your guinea pig. These include fruits, nuts, seeds, grains, dairy products, meat. By following these tips, you can help your guinea pig live a long and healthy life. That's all for today. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions about feeding your guinea pig, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more guinea pig videos.